finding a willing artisan was even easier than expected. Many indeed are eager to curry favor with the Resilient Sun, especially if it means sharing the promise of new territories.
Those who prove useful will have all the land they desire.
Such generous words, yet the manner in which he speaks them. If neither wealth nor territory are of value, wherefore does he seek to bring the world to heal?
Step aside. Remind me, there was no rule against poaching craftsmen from other claimants, was there? Do not be foolish, Bakul Jaja! Foolish would be carrying on with these dull feats when all I need to win are the keystones.
And besides, it's long past time we humble this arrogant one head. The Dawn Serpent may have sired you against all odds, but there is nothing blessed about your birth. Only a two-head is fit to rule. Only we are worthy. Draw your weapon! Face me in battle! And learn your place.
A moment, First Promise. Leave him alive, if you would. I foresee a use for this nuisance.
Too scared to make the first move? Then allow me!
My thanks for your restraint.
I can kill him whenever I please.
Your part in this is far from over.
Thank you. Thank you.